this is not as easy as I thought it would be. I've been eating in my living room for years. And I haven't had any trouble. Now, having a desk to eat at makes it much easier. I don't have a desk. Oh, Mr. Zelensky. That works. But I haven't had soup without a desk. And today I thought, oh, I'll make soup, like I make most Fridays. Split, you know, French Canadian style pea soup. I put in my zucchini and I put in my potatoes and, you know, make it, you know, my spices and spice it up, and it's good. And it's not so easy to eat. So. Okay. Well. Oh my goodness. Okay. How can I? I've got two plates. I've got the bowl and the plate underneath it. Oh gosh. Okay. It's gonna be slow, but because I made it really hot. I've already voted. Why doesn't everybody vote, you know, in advance polls online? None of the candidates came to my door, so I didn't meet anybody. Okay. It's not optimal, but it's working. Where's that? Is that in Waterloo? Looks like it's Waterloo. They're telling people how to vote. I always enjoyed going to vote, but in this day of COVID and the flu, voted online. Oh, really? So if it's possible to vote online, I do it. Yeah, that was right. Waterloo. That's for municipal. But I don't think we can vote federally yet. No, not online. Oh, I've got a runny nose. That's the problem with soup. There's a soup that I've made. Mother always used to make grease knuckle soup. So that's what's grease? No, it's not grease. Grease is semolina dumplings. Not semolina. Semolina dumplings. Grease knuckle. Gris. That's my favorite soup, gris knuckle soup. Really? Gris knuckle soup. Yeah. That's much better than French Canadian style. Pea soup. Got better spices. And it's got gris knuckle. I mean, those are way better than peas. Because, of course, there's no protein, there's no vegetables, it's just dumplings and soup. Mario. Okay, it's getting to be Christmas time, eh? Really, does does Katy Perry have salukis? I doubt it. I'll have to look it up. I like salukis. I doubt. I really doubt that Katy Perry has salukis.